My name is Janelle Ussery. I am a high school teacher. I have been very active all my life. I started sports when I was in sixth grade, and I was a athlete all through high school and even into college. I played basketball, I ran cross country and track, and then I also worked for a mill to work my way through college, and that's pretty demanding work on the body. And so just over time, my husband and I have done a lot with landscaping homes and things like that, painting and putting sod down, and I think I just started to develop some back aches, some neck pain. It was here at the high school. I had a colleague, but they had said, hey, you should try going to pain care specialist. And they said, they have some great doctors out there. Dr. Chen, he will help you with your back pain. And I said, okay. I was kind of leery of going. I didn't know what it was. And so I put it off for a while. And then when I saw my general doctor, he also mentioned, he said, have you called pain care specialists? And I said, you're the second person who said that. What is it? And so my general doctor referred me to Dr. Chen. And I went to see him. We did finally get to the point where I had looked on some websites, not knowing what was out there, what was available for me at that point. And again, I didn't know what pain care specialist was, or I wasn't even aware that doctors specialized in pain management. And so for me, that was a big eye-opener, and I was really scared of, well, what are they going to do? You know, automatic surgery or and it wasn't like that at all. Dr. Chen really explained everything very well to me, what he thought was going on in my back, some of the things that we might be able to try. And so he gave me kind of, he made me feel at ease. The injections were good because they were diagnostic, and it allowed Dr. Chen to figure out where the pain was coming from. And then it was determined that I was probably a good candidate for a spinal cord stimulator trial. And we did that, and it seemed to help, and so we went ahead and proceeded with the implant. And that is actually what is helping me stand in my classroom and teach daily. The new technology has allowed me to not go home and charge my battery every night. That's not necessary anymore. It's been wonderful. Both of Dr. O and Chen are great. Yeah, I think that anybody can benefit from either doctor. Both of them do an outstanding job and have a great bedside manner, and I love the PAs. I think that now I'm to the place where I can function without being at school all day and worrying about back pain, and I can actually go and hike now, and I can do some of the things that I wasn't able to do before. So you're still going to have aches and pains, but they're not anything like they were when I first received the treatments. So they do help. I know there are millions of Americans that experience pain on a daily basis, neck pain, shoulder pain, all the way down to their feet, diabetic neuropathy, all of that, and that that does do something to your life. But if you can try Drs. Chen or O and see if they can maybe, you know, get you back on the right track. I was on opioids for a while, and I do believe that there is a time and a place for a doctor to provide. That is a tool for some people, and I know that in the United States right now that there is an opioid crisis. I get that, but I do believe that there is a time and a place for people who are in chronic pain to need to have some of that. And so I was one of those people, and I was on it for a very long time, but when it was time for me to taper off of those, I was also given the education and the assistance and the guidance by the doctors to make sure that I did it correctly.